Scranton this morning. A number of vehicles and properties were hit with blue spray paint and graffiti. Well, many of the messages and images aren't appropriate for television. Most of the reported vandalism was isolated just off South Main Street, including Landis and Archbald Streets. Police have not yet said if they know who is responsible for all that damage.